drops it back. That shot fought off by Art.
Krebs dealt it toward the net. Now Bosso. And get away from D'Angelo, moves it back to the point. Stillman, and across Labushkin. Labushkin floating one, it's deflected, bounces in on Carter. He's going to gather it and take the face up. And Sealer clears the porch. He didn't like the Sabres near his goaltender. Another aspect of Nick's game that the Flyers really like. He is so competitive. Now Delorier is upset with Bosso. And in comes Labushkin on him. The Sabres will lose the offensive zone draw as their defensemen have activated.
And they'll lose the fight if they want to fight Delorier as well. They should probably head back over to the bench. Would not recommend it.
Bosso might be one of the players that's a teammate of Delorier in Buffalo.
Back a few years, yeah. Right? Yeah, he's been there a while. Not sure if he was with the Islanders then or not.
He was in his seventh year with the Sabres. Now Girgensons goes back, and he most definitely was. He's in his ninth year.
Flyers hometown assist is helping small businesses, including Gray Space Interiors, an award-winning full-service design firm focused on creating a transformative design experience. Learn more at grayspaceinteriors.com as the players come together again.
Bosso after Allison. He wanted the other option that you were talking about. Laurier has a linesman keeping him away from the pile, so Sabres, who are trying, as Bosso is the captain, wants to turn this game around any way he can.
Well, they've been run over. They've been steamrolled by the Flyers so far in this game. Flyers want to just continue to keep pushing. Now let's take a look at Owen Tippett's night. These guys just gave us an opportunity to do that.